Press A to start. Press Y to switch profile.
Well, surprise, surprise, surprise. Good evening, everyone. Kind of doing something a little different. Figured it'd be nice to try maybe going through and doing a Saturday night stream since I got a little bit of time to kill. So, we are going to be back at it with the hunt for the Bullet King. Still trying to get this exotic. If you remember last stream, we were able to pick up just completely by random through one of the exotic crates, Lady Death, which I've actually been using that. I swapped out Chatterbox for Lady Death, because it seems to be working pretty well with the build that I'm using, well, with the setup that I run. So we are going to try and see if we might be able to pick up Bullet King. So let's go through. And quickly clear some of my inventory. So I am going through and I changed up a couple things. Still running the classic M60 that we found in last stream. Swapped out Lady Death, or swapped out Chatterbox for Lady Death. And I'm now also carrying Baker's Dozen again. Been a while since I used that rifle. Still using the Survivalist D50. Still running Coyote's Mask. Still have the four pieces. The four-piece minimum for True Patriot, which once we go through and can find a fourth part for Hunter's Fury, we're actually probably going to swap out True Patriot for Hunter's Fury. And then we did, I don't remember if I did this on, no. So I did do some grinding on my own, trying to find Bullet King because I am desperate to find it at the moment. We ended up swapping out plate carriers. We took off the True Patriot gear, since I only needed a four-piece minimum to bring up weapon damage a little bit, by changing out to the Fortitude plate carrier. So if you see yellow in the circle to the left, I did gain a couple Shade Tech levels. I'm now at 111. So, still low compared to a lot of other people. But we're putting out almost 50% damage and a little bit less armor and skill damage. So, let's get here quickly. We want to change out. Why am I not seeing it? Oh, I shouldn't have any projects to complete. There we go. Targeted loot. We're still on light machine gun. And let's do a matchmake for challenging.
Invite to another agent's group. Receive.
That was really quick.
We need you to secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
All right.
An agent has disconnected. Another agent is now group leader.
Well, I guess that's how that one goes. We will leave the group and let's see if we can join another one.
We need you to secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
You have received an invite to another agent's group.
We need you to secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
An agent is back online. Terminal detected. Rogue Striker drone detected. EMP jammer detected nearby. System curtailed. System restored.
System malfunctioning.
Agent incapacitated. System back online. Serious trauma detected. Agent vital signs, zero.
Oh, I hate the drone strikes.
Active terminal detected. Shade tech detected.
It's interesting.
hostile control. Nearby hostage situation detected. Striker drone detected. Assault drones detected. Shade tech detected. Rogue incinerator turret detected. System breach initiated.
God damn it.
distance.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Hostile drone detected. Shade tech detected.
Thank you.
active terminal detected. System malfunctioning.
That's the exact one I'm going after, too.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System functioning. System reactivated. An agent needs assistance. Rogue Striker drone detected. EMP jammer detected nearby.
Damn it.
Agent out of action. Agent deceased.
Oh shit, thank you.
Thank you.
How the fuck?
Hostiles incoming.
Not really an ambush if we're the one pushing on them. Hopefully you guys aren't getting shit for drops like I am tonight, Jesus. I got Lady Death on my stream on Wednesday. I'm hunting after Bullet King tonight. Oh, jeez. Dude, I was farming the tomb for about 4 hours on Tuesday on Heroic with a group trying to get Bullet King. Yeah. Oh, is it, oh, shit, I know. It starts with an M, right? Yeah, I... Shit ton of rushers behind me. Jesus. This feels more like an ambush than that last room. I definitely think it was a good idea changing out Chatterbox for Lady Death, though. Seems to run a hell of a lot better. That's all you got in yours? Mine's 41 for a mag. I run four parts of the True Patriot gear set so that you get the extra splash radius. So, and all of my stuff, I try to get as much rounds in the mag as I can. Accuracy by volume. Yep.
It's funny because whenever I'm in the elevator with a group of people, I always inspect just to see what they got going on. Because thing that I like about these games, I plan this one in particular, is you could kind of custom to your liking. Like you don't have to, everybody doesn't have to be the same.
Yeah, I was never really big into gaming. My youngest brother actually got me into this. And it's just one of those, good way to kill thing, kill time at night. Detected.
I'm a married man, so this is my getaway. You'll find me on the game.
My wife's in her in the other room right now playing Final Fantasy. So, yeah, I was one of the lucky ones, I guess. Oh.
Rogue assault turret detected. An agent needs assistance.
Yeah.
They like, hold on, they not fighting the same. I'm getting electrocuted
in our ass. I'm supposed to hide here, man.
I'm gonna pick you up and then I'm falling back just a little bit.
Got one.
Medical assistance needed.
Let's see here. Anything good? I got dual holster.
Accessing server. Field terminals detected nearby.
I
interrupted.
The absolute epitome of accuracy by volume.
System reactivated.
Oh. God, that gun. It's just one of those. Everything in that direction, fuck you. Do you have your targeted loot set for LMGs?
Shape tech detected.
What the hell?
Agent out of action.
Oh shit.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Oh shit.
please stay open.
I know. That's going to probably be the problem. Right, I'm going to try to come back as I swap. All
right. Oh.
An agent has left your group.
So, raids anyone?
Yep. Yep. Stumpy disconnected. Nothing better than run two of the biggest guns in the game. Well, and the added side effects of you running that is every 100 rounds you land, it refills my mag.
Thank you.
Hey, it's a good tactic and it's been working so far, so. Oh, come on, baby. Damn it. I ain't got shit tonight yet. This is gonna be turning into pretty much every piece I can collect. Just going to the recalibration station and fill up my library more. Let's quickly look. Anything yet? Other than I was able to swap out my M60 I was using previous to one with higher damage. Nah. Right now, 175. Well, I'll grab the next elevator. Oh, damn. What's the damage on it? What's the damage on it? I wonder if it's because we still got the matchmaking going.
Terminal in hostile control.
25.1. Wait. It's 104.9.
Oh, damn. That's a hell of a lot more. That's 4.3K worth of damage. Nice. Yeah, my M60 is at 100.7. Nice. Holy fuck.
Assistance needed.
Good God.
Agent down. Agent down. Agent vital signs, zero.
No, we're... No, because we had just gone to a different floor. Let's see here.
Well, now I know. Don't go in there.
Yeah.
System breach initiated.
I We got a heavy down at the end of the hall. Boom. Yeah, it feels like they ramped it up just a little bit. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, and getting this many in this small of a room, I just... Good God. Got a set item to drop. No idea what. Shit. Holy f- No. I didn't see an update or anything. Oh. I see why we never knocked out the other computer. Yeah, we didn't. There was the two servers we had to blow up. We blew up the one and didn't finish the other one. So it just kept spawning them. Hey, it's more XP. Oh my god. Let's see here, what set item was that? Tip of the spear. I already got that one. Do you need it?
What is it?
The Reyes combat gloves. Tip of the spear. It's plus eight.
Mine, because I know I don't have any.
No, let's see here. How do I drop this? Oh.
You gotta remember, you're talking to the wrong. I told you I just started playing this. So I'm actually. I'm not so bad. You know what I mean? But you see my rank. That means I really just started playing.
There we go. I think, there we go.
Thank you, sir.
Yep. Other than Bullet King at the moment, anything Hunter's Fury. I need one. Yeah. Awesome. I mean, you gotta, if no one drops for you, you gotta look at what the rolls are. Make sure it's not better than the one you have. Yeah. Holy shit. Okay. We're gonna. One down. Yeah, that was one of those. I open the door and I just see four turrets turn at me. You done walked into the wrong door. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh! Let's see. Is that one? Nah. Damn. Just got another M60, but it is junk in comparison to the one I got. To the right. It happens.
Agent down.
No, no, no.
All right. Nope, down.
Agent incapacitated.
Oh, nice. Yeah, they chased me in here. One more in the room.
Agent deceased.
All right.
An agent needs assistance.
Cool. Right.
Shade tech detected.
Thank you. Damn.
Agent out of action.
Are you killed? Set me on fucking fire.
Yeah, that's what happened to me too.
Fuck! Can't believe they have.
I used to like when you used to put this in the air around your own, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but it's always with the little mini special crate. A lot of these rooms seem to have gotten harder, but then they, like, nerfed the, rogue agent encounters.
Yeah. You're right. It seemed like, it's easier to kill them than it was before. But these rooms, it's like, there's a lot more to them now than it was before.
Yeah, I think the, level balancing might be just a little off. Haven't you ever seen the movie Wanted? Think curve bullets. Yeah. Yeah, all... There's always a they must have revamped the shield bearers, because I do not remember, even on this difficulty, it taking that many rounds to knock out one of their shields. Any doors? No. 11 o'clock. Weren't you looking for a holster earlier?
Oh, no, not me.
Oh.
I was basically looking for anything. Remember, I'm the one that, he's got my level, what, 60, I mean, not 60, 42 or 43, 46.
See, so I got quite roar and test subject, but, eh, they're okay. Something.
The hardest one, and I did 100 floors and took me all freaking day.
Yeah, suppose. Well, since I joined up, we've done 12 floors now. My luck apparently is shit at the moment.
Yeah, same thing here. I didn't change shit for the only thing that came out of this tower was the bullet cake. That's the only thing that came out of here, and that was a few days ago.
Yeah. Yeah, I've pretty since. Since day one, I've pretty much just stuck with the Seeker Mines and the Hive Mine. I just got the final part for my full striker set a couple nights ago. So you can still get the striker gear pieces in the exotic crates.
Serious trauma detected.
Yeah, I... Yeah, I don't have many of the exotics.
EMP jammer destroyed.
I used to run the shield a lot back in the first game, but after that it just was more support. Yeah. Yeah, that's a little too close for comfort for me.
Yeah, me too. I like to rush people, but I like to blow their heads off, not stay there playing with them while they're playing bumper with my back, with my damn.
How full is my inventory? Okay. We got 25 more slots. Alright.
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile drone detected.
It pretty much comes down to you just gotta keep surviving the waves of them. Damn, hitboxes are so small on them. So I wish they had, like, I know on the PC version, you can do hotkeys so that you can swap between guns a lot easier. Wish they would implement something like that with a console.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
Yeah, for a hostage like you going through and getting overran by that many people, who the fuck are you? Yeah. Yeah, I've always played the rule of thumb, loot everything. Well, in the summit, all the floors are randomly generated anyways, but there's always gonna... So, you'll never know where the next thing is gonna really be. Unusual, okay. Yeah, I'm up top at the moment. Oh shit.
Agent down.
Yep. There's a... Yeah, I'm stuck upstairs now.
Agent, decease.
Yeah, I'll just wait to respawn. Yeah. I was able to move farther away before I passed out, so. Hey, I just got Pestilence.
What is that?
Exotic like machine gun.
Oh yeah.
Let's see here. Damage kind of sucks, but 11%. Plague of the Outcast. Hits apply a debuff dealing 100% weapon damage over 10 seconds. Stacks up to 50 times whenever an enemy dies with this debuff. All stacks are transferred to nearby enemies within 25 meters. Hell yeah. That ain't bad.
So you got it from what, a drop?
I went through and I got another season level up.
Okay.
So it came through the season level up. Yeah. Not the OMG. No. I think it's like $20 or something like that. Do you have the Warlords of New York DLC?
Yeah.
Okay, it should be if you go back to the White House. Okay, go to your start menu, like where you go to access the inventory. Right next to it will be something that's a box that says Seasons with Fei Lao's face in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can go through from there. If you hit Y, it'll bring up the rewards track. And every time you hit a new level in the rewards track, you unlock something else.
How do I get it?
It should be just, if you have the Warlords, it should just be available.
So it goes into your inventory.
Yeah, it automatically... And oh yeah, anything that you get from that rewards track automatically gets inputted into your inventory. Yeah, so the No, they just released Warlords, last summer or something? Last spring? So it's only been around for now about a year and a half or so. Yeah, I just picked it back up again.
Yeah, I couldn't get nothing no more, you know what I mean? I had everything I wanted. I couldn't, all the gear and everything I had, so I was like, what the hell, I'm still playing this.
Yeah, the only thing I haven't maxed out in this is my Dark Zone level, but I don't really do PvE. Yeah.
Yeah, people versus people.
Yeah, there we go.
Breach initiated.
There's a heavy and a thrower down there, and they just threw a bunch of grenades up on us. He gone. Yeah. I'm working on it. Go. All I know is that if those throwers got an arm like that, they need to be playing for the Bears. Yeah, of the different specializations, I believe the strongest one right now is the survivalist still. That's what I'm running with the crossbow.
Accessing server. Field terminals detected nearby.
The gunner specialization is... If you, like, just sitting there and hold... Yeah. Nope, there is.
I see you, Jake.
assistance Oof. Needed. An agent needs assistance. Agent down.
Yeah, I got hit by a rusher. Damn!
Agent out of action. Terminal controlled. Serious car detected.
Play that game. There you go. Have a hive mind. Oh, you will be in a second. Yeah.
Rogue striker drone detected.
Oh, not more drones.
What's your name?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Reaper.
EMP jammer detected nearby.
Yeah, that was impressive.
System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. System malfunctioning. Disrupted.
telling me to go back here, and then I go back over there. What the fuck?
Good throw. Ah, damn.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected.
Just within range.
Assistance. Rogue Striker drone detected.
Alright.
EMP jammer detected nearby. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning.
Well, I think with that, I am going to call it a night. Yeah. Oh, I went through and I sent you a friend request a little bit ago. So, I'm gonna leave the group. Oh. Yeah, if you go to the People's tab and Friends Online, you should see my name pop up. Alright, I'll bounce up to the next floor at least with you guys. Yeah, I'll just send you just a quick message so that you can have me pop up. So, I'll be back on tomorrow evening, though, after I get home from work.
All right, man. I appreciate you, man.
Yep, I'll catch you later. We'll hit a little bit more of the tower tomorrow. Peace.
We need you to secure a skyscraper. Your schedule.
Safe area entered.
Well, Twitch, that was an eventful 3.5 hours. We maxed out my inventory on that run through the summit. We got a new exotic, not the one we were going for, but and sounds like we might have someone joining us on the stream a little bit more often. Well, let's get back to the recalibration and see what we can do. You know what? Let's go inside. We'll go into the inside recalibration. 150 pieces. Let's
always good to see you, Agent.
Let's quickly go through this. Got another apparel cache key for a legendary item. What do we got? Hey, we got the gorilla pants. Nice. Didn't have those before. All right. So that's the one that we were running. Sure. I think we're going to be, because I was looking for a shotgun, so we're going to be keeping the AA-12, because that'll help out with the drones. Let's see here. Definitely keeping that. You know what? We can, since we got Pestilence now, I know it's lower damage and everything, but it's got good stats with it. You know what? Actually, we're going to hold on to that one.
Agent requesting backup.
I remember when I used to use Quiet Roar. That was a while ago. Seven. So just kind of mess around with it now. Never mind, we're going to get rid of that, and we'll, take the Spaz 12 as our shotgun. Kind of want to mess around with that one a little bit. Nothing good there. Nothing. We got another level. Add that there now. Damage plus 4%. Okay. Nothing, nothing there. Duration, okay. Okay. Oh, excuse me. All right. Really, out of everything. That was seriously it. Out of 150 pieces, that's it. We were able to use 9 of those 150 in the recalibration. Oh.
Should really find time to clean and oil these tools. Don't want them to get rusty.
So, let's go through and deconstruct the rest of it. You know what? I got plenty of the materials.
Good to see you.
Let's see how much we'll actually... We'll start with selling the trinkets. 415. Okay.
That filled my inventory. Thank you.
Nice. Damn right that filled your inventory. Well, guys, with that, I'm going to call it a night. I know it was kind of weird Saturday, but... Yeah, I think we're going to continue on doing Saturday night streams. We will be gaming Tuesday, Wednesday. It's going to be either be a later stream or I'm going to have to skip it just because of some personal stuff going on. So with that, I'll go through and I'll catch you guys later.